Today we're talking about the M1 Garand. Made out of black walnut wood and chambered in 30-06. This thing's basically the Elder Gat. If you think Harry Potter shaking a stick at you sounds scary, you should see what Grandpa was doing with this thing in the 40s. If you don't know anything about guns, we'll put 30-06 into perspective. That is 5.56. That's what America's current standard weapon, the M4, shoots. The big one all the way over here is 30-06. That's not even made for humans. It's made for bears and moose from like a mile away. That's why they called it the M1, because you know how many rounds it takes to win a firefight with this thing? One. That's a complete lie. M1 just stands for Model 1. And Garand comes from the inventor's name, John Garand. Yes, it's pronounced Garand, so technically it's the M1 Garand, but everybody says Garand. Anyways, on the off chance that it takes more than one, this thing is semi-automatic and it holds 8 rounds in an end-block clip, which is a bigger deal than most people realize. You see, back in World War II, every country except for America was using a bolt-action rifle for their standard infantry weapon, meaning they could shoot like 25-ish rounds per minute. Whereas the semi-automatic action of the M1 allowed the Americans to shoot 50 rounds per minute. I'm trying to tell you this is the origins of accuracy by volume. We've always got a bullet with your name on it, we just have to find out which one it is. Now, being the first of anything, it comes with its flaws. The first flaw was that when loading the gun, you would take the entire clip and shove it in this hole at the top of the gun and you'd push it down with your thumb. As soon as the clip would click into place, it would release the bolt, and if you didn't know what you're doing, it would snap shut on your thumb. This would lead to your thumb getting all beat up, which is a condition known as Grand Thumb. Now, I don't think this is a mistake, and just hear me out. If you've ever had a bolt of a weapon snap shot on your thumb, you know the feeling. If you haven't, the closest feeling on earth to it is when you stub your toe. Now, close your eyes and imagine the last time you stubbed your toe. Just that immediate fuck. You're just desperately trying to maintain your composure and put a lid back on the fight or flight jar that you just opened. Like, you're just immediately on edge. Like, if your cat meows, it's getting fucking punted across the room. That moment, that is what happens when a bolt closes on your thumb. Now, imagine you're holding a gun and you're in the middle of a firefight and somebody shoots at you right after that happens. Now, everybody's getting their ass beat. I'm trying to tell you, I'm thoroughly convinced that that is a designed flaw to weaponize the fight or flight mechanism. Now, the other flaw with this weapon was that after you shot the 8th and final round, the entire clip would also eject out of the gun, making a very, very identifiable ping sound. Legend has it that apparently the bad guys could hear that, and then they would know when you were reloading, and then that's when they would attack you. So then the Americans would just start carrying the empty clips with them, and then randomly during the firefight, they would all throw them against the ground, making the same ping sound, while aiming where the enemy is about to pop their heads up at because they think that you just ran out of bullets. And then they basically just started playing whack-a-mole. In conclusion, do not let the wood body of this gun fool you. Because at the end of the day, Grandpa still found a way to shoot grenades from it. And it didn't matter if it was a bullet, a grenade, or a bayonet. If you got hit with the M1, it would change your sex life forever. Because the only thing you're gonna be fucking is dead. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. The best way to support the channel is to go get yourself a shirt or a hoodie or some stickers at thefatelectrician.com. We have new designs out every month. Quack bang out.